Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Chronos, and today I wanted to let you know about an important security vulnerability that was found recently in Electrum, which is wallet software for storing Bitcoin. In this video, we'll briefly talk about the implications of the issue and how you can make sure that it doesn't affect you. So Electrum is pretty major wallet software. It's featured on two of the biggest Bitcoin websites, both Bitcoin.com and Bitcoin.org. In fact, the Getting Started with Electrum video on this channel is currently the number one video on the entire channel, and it's the top Electrum video on YouTube, approaching 100,000 views. So Electrum is a big deal. Now here's the security problem. When you run Electrum, it starts up a little service in the background that listens for commands, and the service wasn't properly protected. It's accidentally exposed to the internet. If you were to browse to a malicious website while Electrum is running, the site could send commands straight to Electrum and steal your coins. Even if you have your wallet encrypted, the site could still take the encrypted file and start trying to guess your passphrase to decrypt it. Yikes! Fortunately, the fix is easy. You just need to upgrade to the latest version. That's 3.0.5 or greater for Electrum, and the other coin communities have rolled out their own fixes. For example, Electron Cash, which is the version designed to hold Bitcoin Cash, put out version 3.1.2. Others, such as Electrum Litecoin, have their own patched versions. Just be sure to get the upgrade from the official website and validate your download in order to stay safe. Fortunately, your wallet needed to be open on your computer while visiting an evil website in order to be at risk, so you probably weren't affected, but still, better safe than sorry.